What's up, guys? Yeah, it's Friday. Oh my goodness, it is so pretty. I'm on my way out to Chino to get my youngest son. Wait, did I say youngest? I mean my middle son. I don't know why I said my youngest son. He must be talking about me. He's at work. So I'm headed out to Chino, and I'm using a navigation system on my car. And she getting on my nerves. She didn't send me around the circle. I'm like, wait, that doesn't seem right. Well, maybe she know a shorter way, because, you know, she works off satellite. I'm going the wrong way. I'm like, oh my goodness, what is going on? She giving me directions after I pass where I need to go. So I was like, okay, let me get on where I know I'm supposed to be going, and then hopefully she gets on track, because she is tripping right now. And if you don't know anything about Chino, Chino is by LA, not too far from LA. And it's actually an hour ride. I should kill this boy. But I volunteered to come get him, so whatever. I'm gonna have to stop and get me something to eat. You better be glad I put these tires on this car, because otherwise I wouldn't have been able to make this trip. Y'all went and got 4 new tires for my car. When I say this car needed tires, this car needed tires. Like, the tread was literally gone off the back tube. I asked the guy, I said, well, which two can I afford to replace next? Which two needs to be replaced right now? He said, the front two and the back two. I said, okay, you got jokes. So I had to replace all 4 tires. Drinking a Starbucks energy drink. And this says it's gonna be almost a 2-hour drive. I don't know why I said an hour. It's almost a 2-hour ride out here. Hi, I'm still on, what's this, the 8? And I have to hit, I think I have to hit the 15, then the 5. Or maybe I need to get on the 5, because the 5 goes straight into LA. I don't know. I'm hoping she got her stuff together. Yeah. So, I wonder if I can show y'all what my car GPS looks like. Because it shows me where I'm at on the road. Hopefully she got it together. I need to get all the way
over. After 2 miles, bear right onto I-15 North.
Okay. So she got it together. She back on track. I don't know what was wrong with her earlier. She was tripping.
Traffic!
Oh my gosh. Target. We was trying to get Starbucks, but I guess not in Target because they were extra slow. I don't know if they could have been any slower. I don't know if they could have been any slower. So it's another Starbucks at the other end of the mall. We're going to head down there. We're going to run to Walmart. Got to go to Ross. Do some more things. I've been running around all weekend. Friday I went out to Chino. Yeah, her trying to be cute. Target is back that way. Walmart is on the other end of the mall. And Starbucks is in the middle. So, and I'm cooking Sunday dinner. Man, she's so cute. No, I don't. And I don't have small children where I have to cook any other day than the day that I want to.
I don't care how often you cook for her.
Yeah, because she live on her own. So when she want to eat, all she got to do is cook. Or not. Totally up to her. We can make going to Walmart, which is way down there. Wait. But Starbucks is this way. So we got to go this way. Yeah, I want a caramel macchiato. So you're getting a white As y'all can see, we made it in the Starbucks to the other one. I'm gonna have to show y'all my outfit of the day because she came out looking too cute.
Oh, that looks great.
Thank you. That's her casual look. A venti caramel macchiato, an extra shot. Ice with 3 extra shots of vanilla. Upside down. And that's it. Yeah, I hope I can show y'all this. I guess this passenger been waiting in the car so long, they just whipped it away. Alright. Look at that. So I made it home and I'm actually standing here mixing the roots up for my macaroni for this baby. Keep trying to get in that cabinet right there. But that's the actual sauce for my macaroni. And I pour that over it and then pop it in the oven. I really don't do box macaroni and cheese. I don't like it. I will eat it, but I prefer not to. Okay, so that's that. I'm about to. You gotta keep standing because it will burn if you don't stare. Y'all, yeah, look at my baby. Over this macaroni right here. This is sitting. And then I'm gonna put some cheese in here. So we can see that right here. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Look, look, look. Look, look.
He like options.
I only stopped standing for a second, and look how fast it started burning. Y'all see that? That's how, and you have to consistently stir it or it will burn like that. So now I put it in the macaroni. I'm gonna mix this up, put some cheese in it, and put it in the oven. So once everything is mixed together, I put it in the baking pan, and then I use Velveeta, shredded cheddar. Put that on top, and then I stick it in up. That's the, that, you can't go in that room. What TT doing? What TT? Hurry, y'all. Had to wash clothes too.
What's happening?
I'm gonna go ahead and wash our clothes. Look at this baby, y'all. He just don't know.
Ah, he get off my nerves.
Why you play with your fat?
Leave my brush alone.
The rest of my afternoon is just gonna be washing clothes and enjoying the time with my family. With this little baby. So I'm going to end this here and I will talk to you guys later. Happy Sunday afternoon.